What do you like? No. How they make the prosciutto?
Yes.
They start from the pig. They take the pig. They need to eat very nice, very good, to be free range. And then when the pig is, it's about 300 pounds, 320 pounds. We butcher.
Okay.
And they come from the leg.
Okay.
And after that, you practically only salt. And after the salt for 1 week, they come clean from the salt. We take out the salt, we put the new salt for another 2 weeks. And then it's at the time. This, they have almost 32 months because the salt, air, and a good pig, they make a great prosciutto. And this is the way that you need to eat, because sliced by hand, at the same time, we want, you know, it's how it's supposed to be prosciutto. And the way that you slice prosciutto with the hand slice, because you don't want to burn the prosciutto, because it's so delicate.
Right.
If you use the electric machine, they're going to be the blade
heats up.
So in this way, it's all the flavor.